Jorhat BJP candidate Hitendra Nath Goswami today slammed his rival for calling him a non-reachable MLA. Congress candidate Rana Goswami had earlier claimed that sitting MLA Hitendra Nath Goswami is rarely seen in his constituency. Reacting to the comment, Hitendra Nath Goswami said that he does not stay in the moon and is always available at his residence in Dispur. Speaking on his campaign, Hitendra Nath Goswami said that he got a very short window but added that he will still win with a record margin.
Tomorrow the campaigns are ending. Today obviously you are in the last leg of campaigning. How has been the journey so far?
It's a very hectic campaigning. Actually, I have got received, how many days? I have got around 7-8 days practically. So 2 lakhs voters, 1,90,000. So it's very difficult to reach the people, but I'm trying my level best to reach the people through some group meetings. And house to house I couldn't go this time. So I think my campaigning is good.
This time you have put a lot of stress on this door to door block level campaigning, sir. How has that given results compared to big rallies?
No, actually my workers are doing these things. I have to attend these meetings, no? So all the effort they have given, and the hard work will because of their hard work, we'll get good results.
How much of a victory are you expecting this time? Kiman margin?
Double than last.
Rana Goswami is still saying that he's going to win because he's constantly calling you a not reachable or an absentee MLA.
Is his business, no? I am not staying in Moon, no? So I am staying in my house and at Dispur. So whenever he's in my house, everybody is getting me. That is his business. I am not going to comment these silly comments, no? Those are silly comments.
Meanwhile, your channel Northeast Live also caught up with Congress candidate from Jorhat, Rana Goswami, earlier in the day. Goswami, exuding confidence, said that people of Jorhat are ready to cast their mandate for him, adding that he will be winning by a margin of 25,000 votes. Listen in.
It's the second last day of campaigning and the Congress is leaving no stone unturned to reach out to the voters. We are now attending a rally by Jorhat Congress candidate Rana Goswami, who is making his last out effort to reach out to the voters. As you can see, he's out on the road in Jorhat constituency to reach out to the voters. Second last day of campaigning now. How has been the Congress strong in all these days?
I will win my election. Because all our people are ready to cast their vote for me, because they want to development of Jorhat. They want to always, because I am the man, people of Jorhat. So all people are ready to cast their vote to myself. So I am also ready to fight last 2 days. Only 1 day I have only 1 day my finish the election campaign. So walking rally for the people at Jorhat town, and I covered all the Jorhat town and meet all the dukan holders, all the businessmen and other people also.
So now only tomorrow is left for the last day of campaigning, and after that we will obviously have the elections on 27th. So how confident are you? By how much margin are you confident of making this time?
I have got the margin of the 20,000 to 25,000 votes.
Okay. And now one last question. Your opponent Hitendra Nath Goswami. Your opponent Hitendra Nath Goswami is also claiming that he is set to win. What do you have to say on this? After all, now that the campaigning is about to end.
Nothing. The Jorhat people never cast the vote to him, because last 5 years he completely stayed Jorhat. So last five years he stayed Guwahati, including lockdown period also he is not here. So people always hate to him, and people not give the vote to him. And definitely I shall also going to win.